Hey, 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 it's your boy Tommy Marz, Billboard charting recording artist. I am back here with my brand new One Direction dedicated channel. If you're looking for more One Direction content, head over to my Patreon. I got a whole bunch of videos of 1D and the guys. I'll leave the link below. Make sure you like and subscribe to this brand new channel as I will be dropping 1D content every Wednesday. All right, let's get on with today's episode. You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup. Don't need makeup. I like that. Like, here comes my favorite part. I love that part. Oh, how you guys doing? So I thought it'd be fun to do another little game. Okay. Here's the thing. I'm going to pull up this video I found. I don't know what it's like. It just, let me tell you what the title says. The title says One Direction Guess the Voice. So I was like, I'd like to try that. I'd like to see if I could guess the voices because I do have trouble sometimes, especially on the older stuff, I thought. But I mean, who knows? I'm going to make a prediction here. 100% of you guys will get 100% of these correct. Not like the last quiz. Actually, that's a question. Anybody that watched the last one where it was like, you know, we answer questions and it was like a timer. Beep, beep, beep. Did anybody get 100%? I think several people did, but I thought most of us at least missed one. In my case, I missed, you know, I probably 8 out of... Maybe I don't know how many questions there were, but I missed most of them. But I was actually pretty proud I got some right. So there's that. So this is what we're doing today. This is One Direction Guess the Voice, and I'm gonna see if I can guess the voice on this little quiz. I'm not really sure how this is gonna look. To be honest, I actually don't really know what this is. Is there like a timer or what is the deal-ski? But I love the photo that's on there, because there's like they're holding like popcorn, like with the sun or something. It's like eating popcorn. I think Liam's face is like, what? Okay, let's do this. Let's get right into this.
And away we go.
Ha! What? Hey, started with a jam. Oh. That's Harry. Right? Yeah! I'm just gonna stop now, retire as champion. Niall. Oh!
Back to you.
Niall. Final answer. Although I wouldn't have known the name of the song, but I know the song.
Now that you can have me, you suddenly want me.
This is Liam bringing the pain. Painster, right? Else, Liam?
You tell me you love me.
Yeah! All right. Oh, I'm 3 for 3. What? Harold. That was Zane? Oh, whoa. Epic fail there.
Remember the day we were giving up when you told me I didn't give you enough, and all of your friends were saying I'd be leaving you. She's lying in bed with my t-shirt on. She's thinking how I
That's Niall. Right? Oh, don't let me get 2 wrong in a row.
Please believe me, don't you see the things you mean to me? Oh, I love you, I love you, I love, I love, I love, I love you.
Yeah. Am I 4 for 5?
I lift you up, I never stop.
This Harold. Yeah. Whoa, that's Harold. Don't make me miss two Harrys. Yeah. Nut. Zane. Final answer. That was Louis. Oh my gosh. I should be slapped. What? Zane. I'm frustrated. Hey. All right, we're back on the train. The Zane train. That's Louis. I feel very confident that's Louis. Very confident. More confident I wasn't that other pick. That was Louis, I guess. I knew it. Never had a doubt. I thought Niall, but I think it's Liam. Alright, I'm saying Liam. Oh, yeah. Somehow it feels like Harold. Sounds like you. If I'm louder, would you see me? Would you lay down in my arms and rescue me? Louis or Zane? Because we are the same. Niall. Oh, yeah. I think I almost had it about that one. Zane. Or is it Liam? Zane. Liam. I had it. Knew it. Ah, shit. Zane. Yeah. Do I know my boys or do I know my boys? That's my guy Lee. I'm writing this because I think of the video. And then, because then Harold comes in with like the best hair I've ever seen. All right, hold on a second. Not bad. I should have done a little check mark actually to know how I did. I think I got 5 wrong out of like 8 songs. So not great. But I'm not going to lie to you. I'm feeling pretty happy right now because I think I got more right than I, going into this, I said I'll probably get more than 50% wrong or more than 50% right. Because that's kind of like a glass half empty, half full thing. And see, and I fell on the negative. What is going on with me? T? That was a good snap. You need to snap out of this. That wasn't bad, though. I got more right than wrong, and I'm going to be honest with you. I'm pretty happy with that. But I'm going to stick with my original prediction that 100% of you got 100% right. That's what I think. Damn, I can't believe that one where I said it was Harry. It wasn't Harry. I swear, because the little wiggle right there that he had a little, and then he did a little. I don't know. I could have swore it was Harry, but I've been wrong a few times. All right, guys. Yeah, more so. I wanted to have some fun, but I wanted to just kind of make sure that everybody knew that this Saturday, Concert Watch Party here, we're going to be watching This Is Us, 3 p.m. Eastern. I mean, I'm going to see you before then, but I will see your asses there. It's your boy, Time Marz. I hope you have a great rest of your Sunday, your weekend. Let's kick off Monday right. All right, let's go at it. Stay golden.